Welcome to France. Welcome to, well, I suppose France. Welcome to Farming Simulator 17. And a look at the map. La Petite Ardèche. Ardèche, I think. Something like that. So a map mod for Farming Simulator 17. And I perhaps the one that I will be using for my first place Farming Simulator 17 Let's Play. I do like it, I have to say, which is kind of obvious from what I've been saying so far. But I will take you on a tour of the map to show you why. Now, small map. Let's just start with this. Small map. We have, I didn't know how many fields. Oh, 13. Unlucky for some. Okay, we have 13 fields on this map. Not a lot. And they are small. We own three. Fields number 1, 2, and 4. So, I mean, some of the fields are larger and quite reasonable size, really. For me, I think it's just nice for a single person playing the game. The map I find very let's go to this map and zoom in. It's very clearly marked. It was very easy for me to find, obviously, the sawmill, the vehicle shop. If I turn off that, no. Well, you can see. I mean, these are easy to get to. Easy to find the three livestock areas, and yeah, we got chickens. You have an area over here for the purchase of all of the animals, but it does also work quite well, the purchasing at the actual locations. It's got that working, so that's fine. Fuel is pretty close to the farm. Plenty of logging and room for placeables, which is quite important for me. Now I'm just gonna, let's go in and have a look at what the map comes with. Well, AgroStar and the case, both with enough horsepower, at least to get us going. That's fine. I think you could almost get away with one, but I think two is better. They are new. 0 hours, 0 days, and so on. So you don't have to worry about any initial, you're not going to have to rush to buy new ones because of maintenance and that sort of thing. So, and this one, of course, can be attached, can take a front loader. It doesn't come with the front loader. You're going to have to buy that. But more about that later. Just bear that in mind. We've got the 1660 axial flow from Case, and jolly good. It's just perfect for this map, I would say. Nice small tipper. It's all we want, but it'll take everything. That's just nice. Usual cultivator plow. We got both types of seeder, so we can seed anything we like, which is welcome. I suppose I won't be going for root vegetables, potatoes and so on, because I won't. Or corn. But maybe eventually. If I do this. Of course, we've got the fertilizer thing. Just one weight. And grass cutter, grass picker upper, grass baler upper. This thing for the water. We've got a placeable for the storage of hay and straw, and two weed houses. I'm going back to those. I'll come back to those in a moment. But just to say, when you download this mod, for good or bad, it comes bundled up with two other mods. It has this weed house thing, and the other one is animating door trigger. So those two mods are part of the download. Okay, I'm going to tell you, let's get this out of the way. There's one thing I don't like, and it's a bit of a shame. There's not enough parking. Not enough. There's nowhere to put your stuff. I mean, even this place, look, does not open. Doesn't work. Looks like it should, but it doesn't. Here. This is the only thing I found that, that animation door trigger is needed for. And here's what is actually a rather nice barn or storage area on the inside. But can't use it. Big shame. But that said, if you run... So I've been thinking, I've been planning, I've been scheming. Oh yeah, storage for grains over here. And so dump it in there, take it out of there. From what I can tell without testing it, actually it works, it's, I think. We've got the chickens, there they go. Goodbye chickens. Now we have this area. Okay, there are trees, let's say, in the way, but if we want to put placeables down for the parking, we can. We can do that out here. And it's not a million miles away from there. Now, the placeable hay and straw storage thing is here. So, I mean, you could even put, you could put something here, couldn't you, next to it, or over here, you know? So the fact that there's not enough parking in the farm itself, and it's not much of a farm, really. Well, so what? You can find a way around it. That's the point. Now, we have sheep over here. Now, look at this. I think this is wonderful. We do not have squashed sheep. They have enough room to breathe and anything else they might want to do. That's wonderful. Quite like this building up here, by the way. So we'll just run up and have a look. I suppose it's sort of quite normal, really, but very nice. Everything inside. I mean, this doesn't do anything, but let's just check. There's no triggers. There's nothing in here. But yeah, it looks okay. It looks okay. In a way, it's a bit of a shame that there was. Oh, there is a bigger door. There's a door over here. That's another animation door trigger. I don't think you can buy your sheep at the here, but there is somewhere. I can't find it right now, but or I can't see it right now, but I'm not going to... Ah, here it is. Look. Buy your sheep. Okay, so there you go. Now we've got... Start off with 20 sheep. Don't feel it's necessary, to be honest with you. But, you know, it's up to you. If I play this map, I'm actually going to get rid of them before I start and edit the save game, so I haven't got the money from selling them. That's something like that. I'll keep the chickens because, thank goodness, we've got chickens, but they're out of the way. They're not running around in here. So everything works here anyway, that I, as far as I can tell. I mean, as far as I can tell, if I press F5, I can see where the triggers are for various things. Like, it's difficult to see, isn't it? But we've got all the fertilizer, there's a petrol thing not far away, a fuel thing not far away, so we don't need one in the farmyard. We've got all this, everything we need, really. I wonder if you could get a placeable thing there. I just downloaded some, actually. Let's have a look in a minute. Placeables. I thought this one looked rather nice. I haven't tried it yet. This one. So let's have a look. So this one, look. Okay. Well, yeah, it's going to work, isn't it? If I could get... I can't place it there, but I can get it out there. So yeah, it's going to work, it's fine. And I've got another one here that I've been looking at, look. Which is this a bigger? Yeah, it's a bigger one. But yeah, let's have a look at these two. We've got one like that. We've got another one. I'll put it next to it, but so that we can get into it as well. We put it there, okay. So, we've seen the equipment. Let's jump into one of these and go for a drive. I'm just going to make sure the volume's not too high, actually. I didn't look for that. game. Where is it? I'll take it all the way down to there. I just saved the game there. It's in my saved games now, so I have to play it. Right, so map overview we've done. Standard crops to be grow. Remove tops. Withered. There's nothing withered. Plowed. Ready to harvest. So on. Soil composition, nothing needs any work at all. Fertilized? No, it says nothing's fertilized, nothing needs plowing. Very nice, okay, fair enough, whatever. The process, now we've got barn. Now barn, I think, must be the placeable, is it placeable one? Anyway, I'll figure that out. I'm sure you would if you were to go at it as well. So there's the barn, biomass heating plant, and as I was surprised by Mary's Farm and Gomezridge Acres, McLean biogas plant, and a spinnery. Spinnery looks a bit pricey. I don't know if that's normal or not, but we'll find out with time. I think I've got it set on easy at the moment anyway. Yeah, so you can see, I mean, there's nothing to worry about there with maintenance and so on. So we've got income expenditure. Of course, you owe lots of money. And there we are, that's what I was saying, 20 sheep, no pigs, no cows. The anything else to look at here? No, there's not really, is there? I think that's all you need to see. So anyway, there we go, that's the situation there. So you've seen the sheep, so let's go and have a look at the pigs. Why not? Now, where's the pigs? Here they are. So I'm just seeing what works and what doesn't on my buttons. Sorry. Okay. All the triggers are here for the pigs. And again, they've got lots of room. I love it. I mean, they should have. And I think... See, I thought this was for buying the pigs. But if I sort of walk up and down bashing the R key, nothing happens. So I don't know what that is. Nothing's happening. Or is that for spraying something in there? Let's have a look a minute. Can't remember. I'm trying to remember. I'm still playing FS15. I mean, I know a map when I see it, but so I mean, I know enough to be able to talk about maps, but I haven't done pigs. I must confess. I thought this would be where you have to buy them. No, there's a trigger over here for the liquid manure anyway, and so on. Okay. Oh, I know where it was. Ah, because I was looking around with so many triggers, I just couldn't figure everything out. It's here. Which I quite like. I think it's okay to put it here. Here we are. Pigs. So let's buy a few pigs. How much have we got? 15,000. Is that all? I'll do it like that. And I'll actually... what I'll do is I'll sell something in a short while, just so that we can buy some... cows. So this works, they're there, they're doing their thing. Plenty of room, very nice. And look, there's loads of trees if you want to cut down some trees. I'll just run across here and we'll have a quick look as I possibly can at, for example, this field, which is set okay. How big do you need it to be? No missions. And the cost of the field is 136,000. What? Oh, mission? No. I thought there were no missions. There are missions. So what have we got to do now? Okay. Okay, well, no, I'm just thinking I wouldn't want to do that. But but anyway, that's there. Okay, you've got silage, the biogas thing, everything's there, so... that's fine. We do have a silage gem pit up there by the sheep, for what it's worth. Now let's have a look at what's over there in front of us. Let's see. It's a sales point. I can see it. Ah, we have a river. Yeah, forgot that. I'm starting from. Let me turn the lights on. I don't know if it'll make any difference. Yeah. It's a bit dark, isn't it? That's probably me. My fault, why not? Round about here we have, there's the farmyard, the chickens. We'll cut past here. So look, we've got somewhere over here that's a sales point for, well, looking at the man, I'd say that's for bales. So very nice. Oh, you could park in there as well. What's this? Round bales, and maybe it's hay and straw. I don't know what that word means, but I can find out and figure it out later as well by doing. So, what are we doing so far? Right. Oh, frame rates. I mean, very smooth. I've got a nice PC, but even so. Ah! Oh! Didn't see that coming. So, what's this? This isn't the mill. This is something else. Now, dear. Hang on. Let's do my work, my ma- ah, is the, is this thing? Okay, well, there we are. That's all right then. Yeah. Let's have a look on the map. See if it actually says anything for this marker. It says biomass heating plant. Okay. Right, let's get out of here. And we'll just keep driving around. I think that's, yes, it's one of the fields we own. Field number four. It's okay. Not too bad a size. That one's a bit small, I think. But, and there's our harvester. Let's cut round to the right and just take a tour of the place. I think it's easier if I just tell you it has the usual sale points. And they all have triggers in place. I cannot test them. Well, I have not tested them yet. But they are there. There's one of the sale points. Now. So, I like the way... I like the look of these things, the way the houses are sort of separated out. They're different. They've got, like, this one's got a fence and a hedge. One, another one's got nothing. Nothing. Next one's got just a fence. It kind of gives it a nice feel. Of course, here's the diner. Doesn't actually do anything. It's just a cosmetic thing on this map. Any point in going down there? Well, let's just carry on. Has a nice feel to it. The trees are a bit uniform. As you can see, they're equally spaced and that sort of thing, but it's not the end of the world. It still has a nice look to it overall. I know one of the difficult things is actually shaping the landscape. It's not an easy thing to do. I think he's done a pretty good job of it. Have a look up there. Okay. Hang on. Oh, sorry. Let's have a look over here. Is there anything? I was hoping. Does this actually do anything? Would be nice if it did, really. No. It's a swimming pool because it doesn't do anything. Oh, that's cute. Oh, okay. Well, I hope whoever it is has a nice time in there. Right. So we'll whiz up over the top of this storage or sale. It's sales. Another sales point. So, what have we got here? We've got... it's nothing. It's a place. And here, funnily enough, we have got some parking. Which is nice. I suppose it's for this. If you look here, look, we've got the, there we go, it's the money farm. I like the way he's tucked it away. You can have a look, it's right down in the corner. You don't have to come over here, really. So maybe you want to do this at the beginning keep it at the beginning of the game. Maybe you don't want to keep doing it week in, week out. If you're like me, anyway. So if that's the case, you can, there it is, it's kind of hidden. I like that, very nice. I'm going to cut across here because we don't want to go back and look at that thing again. Oh, wait a minute. I think he's done the I'm going to be nasty and I'm not going to let you get through the fence thing. And that's a war. I think the war texture sort of sparkles a bit, which can happen when it's under certain. Oh, it's when they edit the files, it's saved as a sort of file type. And if you don't get it quite right, you get this sort of shimmering on the road or on the wall or something like that. So, anyway, let's put a crack on. It's not. I don't think it's the model's fault, it's just the way it is. Right. I will take a right here. There is parking, look, but I like parking in the farmyard. That's the truth. Getting around the back of the. Let's have a look down here. What's down here? Right. We should look at this. It's the sawmill. What a wonderful picture of a sawmill up there. I think it's in German. It's a German map, but there's one Eastern European thing in it. Not a lot to say about this. It's a sawmill. And I do like that. I think it looks very nice over there. And can you see the way the trees are sort of falling down? I like it. More parking for your... I don't know, it's kind of like... Yeah, whatever. Okay. I'm not going to take you up to look at the trees. They're trees. And that's all you need to know. They're the same as any other. And I'm sure you don't want to spend forever looking at these... video. Right. I think we can probably cut through here. Road. I don't know if the road goes all the way through, but we'll try. Fingers crossed. Yes, it does. Okay, good. So we've got a bit more. Well, I like the water features around. Right, let's go and have a quick look. And I will make it quick. Oh, look, over here, by the way. You can see there's more fields over there. And you get a general. That's two fields, so you get a general feel of the size of what's over there. If you go up that hill, there's more trees to cut down. And so on. This map seems to have a... I wouldn't say jack of all trades, because it doesn't. I think what it does is that it does very well. I keep thinking about that door that won't open. It's a real shame, but not the end of the world, because look at all these. Even if you have to decide you want to put a placeable there and you have to buy the field, it's not the end of the world, is it? So here we are, this is where you're going to buy your stuff, whatever you buy. Now let me look at something actually. Right, I'm going to sell that, okay? And then we'll go back to the shop and buy something cheap, like front loaders. We haven't got any of this anyway, so here we go. Buy that. And what happens? It's in there. Now, I don't know what it would be like to get a harvester out of here, for example. Some of the big equipment. Oh, and what about if I return it? I'm just thinking, if you can't get something out of there, what do you do? Was it that thing? No, that thing. Yeah, right. That one, reset. Yes. Now where is it? That thing it's not down here anymore, it's there, look, up by there, just above where it says barn. It's that one. So that's all right, it's just going to reset back to the farm. So if you can't get your super large lorry or truck or whatever you would call it out of here, at least you can reset and it will go back to your farmyard, where of course there's loads of room because there isn't a lot of buildings. Now there is something. It comes with in that zip file. I said there were two mods. One being animation door trigger. Now If you go over here, you can see what the other, I love that sheep. Okay. Over here, look. It's the other one. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Look. It's weed. It's, I know what you call it. Marijuana, cannabis, I don't know what it is, but it's something like that. Is it? I don't know. I've never actually seen those plants, but from what I can tell, this is not what you call your legal stuff. Well, not in a lot of countries anyway. I realize it is in some places, but I don't like them. But if you don't like them, no problem. Okay, you can just sell them if that's all you want to do, or just don't put the mod in for them. I mean, it's easy to see when you unzip the thing, but so this opens as well, so that works. Oh well, if that opens and it's a great big thing, you could park stuff. You could get rid of these. You could put a brewery in here. I mean, it's so much space. So it's very flexible, and there's some really nice mods out now, isn't there? For let's get back into this one. Here. Very nice placeables out now. One thing I'll just finish. I'll finish shortly. Oh, we haven't bought any cows. I'll still do that. Now cows, I can get. I think I can buy them over here. As well as you can buy them wherever you like, but. So we'll buy some cows and go and look for them. Now the cows will be round to the right. Okay, we'll have a look at the cows. Come on. How do we find the cows? Where's the cows? We're going to get across the river, look. Now this should be fun. Now we need to go. We need to spin around and go this way. Right. This is really just me showing you the cows, to be honest, because they do work, from what I can tell. They seem okay. I wonder if can I get through here? Do I have to get out to do it? Probably have to get out. Will this open? It did open. Nice. Okay. Nice. Very nice. Yeah, the only thing is, when you open the map, you've got the cannabis around the edge. It's a bit of a shame. Oh, is that a water? There is. There's a water trigger here. So, when you want your water, you're actually going down by the sort of, it's almost a stream, isn't it? It's been more placeable. See that you can put this stuff everywhere. Right, so anyway, just up this slope. It's not, yeah, it is a hill, isn't it? Up here, and here are your cows, and all the triggers are here. It's nicely marked, everything is easy to find. And look at all the space they've got. I love it. I hate it when you see those cows sort of squashed in so you can't, pull things, you know? So, everything's here, everything works, it's all fine. As far as I can tell, I have to keep that little qualifying, as far as I can tell, statement in there. But yeah, everything seems to be there and working. Now, I'm going to run. Drive very quickly back to the farm, and we'll have a quick look at those two placeables I've put down, because I don't think I really have much of a look at them. I can't find anything wrong with this mod so far, other than the parking. But of course I can see grass through there, but to be expected. It's kind of okay. I think you can get a tractor in that other one. I saw there's plenty of space in here. I like this one. I'll try to remember to put a link to these placeholders down there as well. But it's they're both from Mod Hoster. The map, I can't remember where. But yeah, I can get a tractor in there. Wonderful. Let's look at the other one then. That looks very nice. Nice bit of, a few bits of wood beside it. And this one, of course, is meant to look a bit older. Now, which one is... Yeah, it's the concrete one, isn't it? That's put a wood thing on the end. I prefer that. Concrete one, really. I can't quite. Can I do it? I can. In the picture, they had a tractor in this. On this side. So I just make sure that you can indeed get it, even a clumsy idiot like me. No, that one don't. Sorry, but this one, by the way, the wooden one is by Black Sheep Modding, and the other one is by, not by Black Sheep Modding, I don't know who by, but that one seems to have more room in it, doesn't it, the concrete one. The wooden one is kind of got that weathered look, and is okay. So, lovely, there you are, that's the map. Anyway, that's all for now, and keep your eyes open for a Let's Play on this if you'd like to watch. Very soon, and I'll be streaming at weekends as normal.